If you will excuse me, you have impossible Callista Fretnot. I believe there is still hope for Emily and Dunwall. I don't believe Corvo is gone. I'll be searching the river for him, but if you catch wind of him, shoot up a flare using the launcher I placed in Emily's tower, and I'll make my way back as quickly as I can. Keep this tower locked and take care of yourself. Emily's gonna need you when this is over. Oh, well, that is actually very depressing. And I know I'm saying this after I literally turn people to ash. Oh, can I? Do you think I could? Oh. They missed a big opportunity with this. It would have been so funny. Every time I hear cackling now, I feel that Granny Lags is around cooking someone. It's an unpleasant side effect of my late professional development as a cook's assistant. Or rather, as a junior chef. Yeah, that sounds even better. Better than it did in my head, anyway.
I expect that you will want to take revenge on those who wronged you. I do not know where they went, but it was by water.
Old I know Sam where they are. No, I'd
wager. We once discussed a system of signals to be used in Emily's tower for communication across the
yes.
river.
Yes, he does.
I wonder if he remembers that.
Well, Corvo, I hope we can be considered colleagues again. You were condemned, I was kidnapped. Men like us rise above such things.
Yeah, we did it to
as
each other
good
too.
Admiral, I believe men such as Havelock start with high-minded intentions. Same with Martin, maybe even Pendleton, though I suspect he was just lazy. But no one is prepared for the sheer seductive influence of being so close to real power.
Unlike
you,
you
start ordering people killed to get your way. Everything else is mere detail.
Agreed.
I return to my work now. You to yours. Don't kill anything, I sincerely hope it goes well.
But he's also a great genius. Not all his knowledge is gleaned from academy books. Some is gained from the maidservants he bets.
Fascinating. I don't blame the man. Betting maidservants is probably one of the chief entertainments in Dunwall. Even for such a brilliant fellow.
Uncle Curno, I hope you find this. I'm devastated. The girl I've been caring for is gone. Emily is her name. Yes, that Emily. Daughter to the Empress. She's gone. They took her away in a boat this morning. I don't know where, and her hair hadn't been combed. I worry who will look after her. I didn't even get a chance to say goodbye.
That's depressing. Anyway, let's use a fair. Then, Samuel, you are as fast as a little fishy in that boat of yours. Someone really should stop me from speaking ever again. It would be for the better, I feel. Samuel, old boy!
Thought I'd find you here. It never pays to bet against you, does it? I saw him.
Never.
I knew you'd be back, Corvo. I knew it. We should
Thank
start
you.
Off soon. I've been feeling something in my bones, and if it's plague, well, I can't be counted on to drive this boat much longer.
Don't worry.
But then it's one more trip across the river to where it meets the sea. That's where the Lord Regent was building his new lighthouse. Ought to be something to see.
I'm pretty sure that you, Samuel, will be ready and able to take the cure that these two geniuses I left behind are cooking up.
Bloody mess. looks like they fought. Maybe over Emily. Just after they landed. I bet the Admiral's got her locked up in the lighthouse somewhere. Pendleton's lost the first round. He's probably dug in someplace, doing his best to drink himself to death. I suspect it's Martin who's got the lighthouse under siege. They turned on each other at last.
Why am I not surprised?
Mad, Martin's a snake, and Lord Pendleton is a coward. And you. I'm a little disappointed, Corvo.
Oh,
it's like you've gone out of your way to be brutal.
I absolutely did.
Traveling with you. But this is the last time you'll see me, sir. Goodbye. My only hope is that Emily comes out of this all right.
Oh, I'll train her to be an assassin as well, I promise.
Out, Corvo.
Wait! I want to kill you. No! I have to throw a grenade at my friend. Damn it. I failed. Oh well. Run! Run, you fool! Killing the people who work for you. What was it that Sokolov said? Something, something. Once you give the order to kill someone, everything else is detail. Right? Yeah, that's right. Alright, Lighthouse, King Sparrow Fort. I'm coming for you guys. Prepare.
They left in great haste, scattering like insects, eager to bore into the nests you made for them. Emily banged her head in the confusion. It dragged her crying into the waiting boat. She called your name.
Interesting. Very interesting. Not to worry, I will avenge her banged up head. No child of mine shall bang her head ever again! Jesus, what was up with that sound effect? I'm about to kill all the Martin loyalists. Look nice. Oh god, you are one of those, aren't you? Ooh, I can see an interesting place to go through. Alright, I'm coming to get you guys. Alright, I hit. I can go back to my way. Oh boy. Well, if I pass, I'm super curious to see if this works. Whoa! That was awesome. That was absolutely awesome. Alright. I am awesome.
You disappoint me, Martin.
Why don't you come down and settle this man?
The view is nicer. I'm not moving. Don't try to act brave, you worthless.
LOL.
Come and get me if you're so strong.
Stupid blue blood. Let's see how you like this.
Martin, you couldn't hit me if I was standing next to you.
Gentlemen! This I find sublimely unpleasant. Alright. I propose another course of action. One that is not so much in the face, as rather a more murdery type of affair. Why not? Or perhaps something as simple as...
You disappoint me, Martin! Why don't you come? settle this man to man.
Behind you.
Well. Whoa. All right. So perhaps this is still not the best way to go about it. But hey, I'm having so much fun with this whole bend time affair. Rather, stop time. Really, guys? Must we fight? Pendleton, old buddy, old friend. However will I get to you? No. I think you lot are about to have a very bad experience. All of you are going to die. And all of you did, I suppose. It was not quite as nice feeling as I had hoped.
Got you now.
I think you may have just lost your head, buddy. And hey, I got the manipulator achievement, which, won't lie, makes me feel pretty damn good. Yes, there I am. Die, idiot. Really? You will call me names? Have we fallen so far? Oh, very well. Oh my, I do believe I am getting closer and closer to Pendleton as we speak. What the hell is going on with you, soldier? Oi! Anyone want to add something? Alright, Pendleton is nearby. I only need a rat, and I will be... Here we go. Time to end him, isn't it? Excellent. I'm so close now. I can practically
I should have killed them all when I had the chance.
Don't say that, Rebel.
First my brothers, now me. It's my own fault. And now cousin Celia's going to inherit. That's the worst of it. It's been a decent
Are you cat. Sick?
A little slow on the draw yesterday, I have to say. But decent.
Oh no, if you just
Yes, my lord. Sorry, my lord. Huh?
Corvo, I knew you would get here. Well, you're too late. I'm already dying without your help. A stray bullet. I'll never know whose. What could I offer you anyway? You want money? Well, I'm broke. Women, maybe? Everyone knows you were screwing the Empress.
Yeah.
You like noble women. You should meet my cousin Celia.
Will do. I have an idea. Yes. Shall we? Come on, rats. Eat him. Eat. Really? That's so depressing, I wanted them... Oh, God. Rats! What are they good for? Really? Such a disappointment. Aye! Alright. Whoops. This is going to hurt you boys a lot more than it will hurt me. See, that's why you don't keep geoconverter where an assassin can port in and port out without any semblance of a problem whatsoever. Perhaps someone there had a key? I don't think so, but might as well check, you know. No. Guess not. We'll find it, no worries. No one is going to get over here. You're probably all that's left. And now you're dead as well. That's just sad, isn't it? Unfortunately, I still do not know where the key is. Fortunately, there is this very nice, very useful opening. I do believe the light at the end is the end of Corvo's story in Dishonored 1. Such a fun ride it has been. And so many have been killed, have died horribly, and so on and so forth. I do not think something like this can be easily forgiven. Could the city get any worse? I don't know. Could it? I guess we'll find out.
I need more men.
No more men are coming, my dear boy. None whatsoever. Oh, how I know games. I can see useful items and the like so easily. Find Havelock. Very well. Oh God! Poor animals. Who could have done this?
Nice.
Such lack of... Havelock, dear friend, show yourself. Blood. A lot of blood. Why the hell is there so much blood? Empress Jessamine Caldwin. I've read this. Please don't tell me this is where Emily has been sleeping. There's a doll toe. This, I do not like this. Why the hell is there so much blood? Oh, on the hell did you do, Havelock?
You've done such things, cowardly things, and I'm ashamed of. How could anyone ever forgive us? Would they? Even if things are better? No, no, that's not how it works. Once the bureaucrats step in, everything gets muddy. If anyone ever knew, we'd all lose our heads for this. So no one can know. And could we ever control Emily with Corvo around? That's the question that sticks in my mind. We need to make our final move, and we need to make it cleanly. No loose ends.
Don't think you succeeded with that, mate.
The ones with the most to lose.
We could not have done any of this without... actually, I will... I already read this. Child. Let's save Emily. Let's bloody save her.
Hold still, stupid girl. Stay where you are, Corvo, or I jump.
Corvo, save me!
Quiet! See, you won't. Will you, Corvo? You had your chance to be a hero. In a minute, this will just be another bloody mess you've left behind. Do you want your honor back? To rescue the lady in distress? Oh no, Corvo. That's not you.
Unfortunately, you do not get to decide. Run, Emily! Run! Sick with the plague, or was that just my possession? Goodbye. You deserve this fate. Time to save Emily, time to hurt the hell out of Emily. Long live the Empress.
The others are all dead, aren't they? That's all right, because I was going to have them killed anyway. I am going to be Empress.
No, this is like the evilest, most foul, most despisingly evil way you can play this game. I mean, I guess that the only thing you could do, which is even more evil, would be to, you know, leave them to die. I mean, leave Emily to die.
What will history tell us? That the daughter of a murdered empress ascended the throne up a mountain of corpses, carried by an assassin named Corvo? No. They'll say that little Emily Caldwin I came to power in an age of terror and corruption, and that she did her best in a world that is not kind to little girls or empresses.
Oh well, at least Samuel didn't get far.
Whether the stories told mention you by name or not, she will remember you were there, Corvo.
Well, ain't that just great? Well, that certainly was entertaining. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. Next up, we shall play some downloadable content. The Knife of Dunwall and the Brigmore Witches. But this is next time. For now, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this, please like, share, subscribe. If you did not, please dislike, share, and don't subscribe. See you next time. Bye!